Everybody, it's Khloe. Welcome back to my channel. And as you can see here, I have my dad here, and I'm gonna do a really cool review. Dad, so tell everybody what the review is going to be.
So the review is gonna be on the Hero Droid BB8, which is one of my favorite toy. No shame in my game. So guys, stay tuned. As you can see, guys, we already took the BB-8 out. So this is the body, and the head is detachable, just like in the movie. And it also comes with cables, two charging cables, and instructions, and along with two antennas, okay? Now, you could get this at Target for about $100, but we got a really good deal on Black Friday. I think we pay about 60 bucks. So it's a really cool toy. So we're gonna check out to see if the features work and if it's even worth it. And I almost forgot though. It comes with a little remote controller, which is really fun. Really, really fun. So we're gonna check to see if, you know, all the features work. Okay, so I'll have my princess talk about the features. On the box, it says it's for 6 years and older. Obviously, you're gonna have to be a little bit careful because there is some components that comes with it. They're not as sturdy. I mean, they could break easy, so you have to be a little bit careful. And it's also a lot, you know, really heavy. So you do have to keep that in mind. You know, there's also two ways you could control it. You could use voice command, and you could also use the remote control. So we're gonna have to test, you know, the voice command to see how good it works. And I'm gonna have my daughter read all the voice commands and how it works.
So there's certain things what you have to say to the BB-8. It says, BB-8, hello, Kylo Ren, move ball, go to sleep, how are you? Droid, please, come here, closer, Stormtrooper, stand guard, where is Poe, have you seen Rey?
Whoa. Yeah. At the...
Cool.
All right, guys, so we went ahead and turned it on. So this is the remote control. Unfortunately, it does not come with the batteries. It works on AAA batteries. So we're gonna put it to the test. We're gonna see if the features really works. Okay, guys, so we're gonna try the remote control now. This is my first time using it, so I'm gonna see how responsive it is. So let's go ahead and give it a try. Now, it's pretty responsive, but I think it will take me some time to get the hang of it. But yeah, it's pretty responsive. It goes forward and backwards on command, and that's pretty fun though. Okay, you wanna try it, Flitta?
Yeah.
Wait. Okay, no problem. Let me know what you think. What do you think?
It's cool.
But is the remote control pretty easy to use, Clodo?
No. A little bit.
Yeah, it'll take some time, right?
Yeah. But sometimes you have to go slow.
Of course, to get a hang of it.
Pretty good.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Every time I go fast, I feel like the head's gonna come off.
Yeah, I feel that way too.
So that big one has functions, and we're trying to look for the one what turns on the white light. Huh. Whoa. Hello, BB-8!
The instructions said when the white light is on, then you can talk to BB-8.
Check it out.
Let's see if it works. BB-8, come here. It seems like it doesn't work.
BB-8, come here.
BB-8, come here.
It kind of works. Let's try something else.
Now the follow.
The follow mode?
Yeah.
It does work. Let's try something else. Is the light on?
That one was on.
Kylo Ren.
I'm gonna say closer.
It works.
Closer.
Stormtrooper.
I'm gonna say stand guard. Stand guard.
Is the light on?
Yeah, it's that one.
There's two white lights, right? Yeah.
Stormtrooper. Stormtrooper. Hey, it's a Jaden.
I'm not gonna do it. Stormtrooper. Stormtrooper.
What else can we
do? Stormtrooper.
BB-8. Hello. Where's Poe?
He thinks you're Poe.
Come here.
Move, Poe. Have you seen Rey?
Well, as far as the remote control, it's pretty responsive, although it might take you a little bit longer to get a hang of it. But since the voice command doesn't really work that well, I don't think it's something that I would buy for my kids, and I don't think that's something that is really kids friendly, unless, I mean, you have bigger kids. But just because of the fragility of the antenna and the fact that the voice command doesn't work, this is not something that I would pay $150 for. So just for that, you know, I would give it a 6 out of 10. I mean, it still have a cool factor to it. It's still, you know, really fun to play with once you get the hang of the remote control. But other than that, I don't think it's worth the price tag. So Khloe, what do you think about BB-8 looks?
It's cute, it's awesome, and I like how it talks, and it doesn't really work when you speak to it. And I like how it looks like a snowman.
Yeah. What do you think about the remote? Is it easy to use? Is it hard?
It's a little hard. You have to get used to it. I'm starting to get a little used to it.
Okay. So there you go, guys. You have to be able to, you know, to play with it for a while to just to kind of get the hang of the remote. But as far as, you know, all the features, all the other features, voice command, they don't really work. But it still have a cool factor to it. To be honest, it's a cool toy to have. So yeah.
And you have to be careful with it.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Give a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below.
Okay, guys. I hope it was really informative for you guys. And if you have any questions, and if you're actually an owner of a BB-8, if your experience is different, please comment down below. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks, guys.
One more thing. Thank you for helping me get to 100 subscribers.
So head on to Khloe's Instagram account, Khloe.jb. You do not want to miss that giveaway. It's going to be awesome.
Bye, guys. Until next time.